Hey, you're that lawyer from the news, aren't you?
Yeah, this guy's probably in the middle of something.
I know what you're thinking. The parking garage? Again?
Mickey Holler, the hottest defense attorney in L.A., hard at work.
You mean that stupid magazine?
Ooh, fantastic, yeah.
You know I don't care about that stuff.
Ha! In the last week, how many interviews have I driven you to?
I'm fine. I'm not gonna let a little press go to my head, all right?
Lisa.
Mickey Holler.
That's my place right there.
No judgment.
We've got a bit of a situation here.
Look at all that beautiful paperwork.
All right, now that we're all here, can we get started?
We're gonna need all hands on deck.
If I keep pulling all-nighters, they're gonna have to carry me down the aisle.
Mickey, text me the address.
Hey, Mickey.
I need help. I have a problema.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm ashamed to admit I'm using you for your brain again.
That's all I'm good for?
I can show you what else you're good for later if you want.
You love all eyes being trained on you.
Hello?
Mickey, it's Lisa. They arrested me.
So now you're representing her. Let me guess, pro bono, because you're frosting her cake. You're basting her turkey. She's battering your brisket.
Okay, I don't have time for this.